what's all this about? Why is everyone in there, including my ex, looking at me like I've just flashed them?
Did you tell April off yesterday?
Yes. I lost it with her a little bit, and I felt terrible afterwards. Why?
She's got some bruises.
What? Well, what's happened? Is she all right?
Yeah, she's fine.
How did she get them? Are you sure she's all right? Wait a minute. You think I had something to do
I'm
with this?
I'm just asking.
Really? Because it sounds like an accusation to me. I'm abusing April. Is that what you're saying?
I'm just trying to find out
what happened. I would never hurt her. I shouted at her, yes. And then I took her home. And then I knocked her around because what else? Nasty piece of work I may be at times, Marlon. Hurting small children is something I would never do.
Oh, he's out and about. He's taking me back to the hospital soon.
Ah. Well, I'll not disturb you then.
I'm just doing research on the baby's condition. The hospital gave me loads of websites to look at.
All right. Been all right, has he, Sam?
Yeah. Oh, he told me what happened with the poacher. I'm just glad it's all right.
Yeah, he seemed right enough. You do know that he's falling for you, don't you?
Has he said that to you?
Well, he said enough. Something happened between yesterday, didn't it?
Yeah. I suppose it did. In his eyes, anyway.
Well,
It was just a moment. I didn't mean for it to happen. I'm just not thinking straight at the minute.
Right. Well, you will be straight with him, before it's too late. Before it gets worse.
She was being high and mighty, if you ask me.
I'm sure Layla didn't mean anything by it, love.